Most hockey practices, you'll see players doing this position for recovery. Not really sure where this came from, and it's always boggled my mind. This is a much more efficient recovery position. The athlete will be able to maximize recovery breathing and may be able to recover much faster.